Yes, my bike is driving automatically because its color plate or something is gone bad. But the thing is that I am not even touching it, and I am actually running it by myself. But don't you think that I am driving already. Again, I'm doing it. I'm not gonna drive, I'll buy another one.